This is István Csákány. This is a painstaking reconstruction of a sewing factory from the industrial times, and it's blown up to a size which is 1.5 times. It's also, you know, talking about, you know, monumentalizing memory that is from somewhere, and also it's like, you know, transferred. It's made out of wood, you know, completely, and it's painstakingly, every pipe, every detail is remade with wood. At the same time, as I said, it's 1.5 times in size. So it's also kind of, you know, it also talks about the futility of, you know, the recall, that, you know, something doesn't exist, and what place does a memory recall play in terms of, you know, talking about various political aspects that we deal with in our everyday lives.